impossible in the natural, what's impossible with men, is possible with our God.
The world needs us to pray scary prayers instead of scared prayers.
We all have to stand at that place where we have to decide, are we going to shrink back or are we going to step forth in faith? And tonight I believe it's going to be a new step forward for each and every one.